Southeast Asian Ministers of Education Organization, Regional Center for Technical Education Development, SEMEO, TED.
The global community is currently in the midst of Industrial Revolution 4.0 and facing some emerging challenges. Supplying workforces with the right skills required by the current job market is also a concern in realizing the industrialization potential for developing countries, where opportunities for educational innovation and technology are limited. This burden is even more acute for secondary education students. Technical education is believed to have a significant impact and can provide alternative solutions to solve issues related to youth employment, manufacturing productivity. Southeast Asian Ministers of Education Organization, SEMEO, is an international and intergovernmental organization established in 1965 to promote regional cooperation on education, science, and culture. 26 regional centers and networks were established. Southeast Asian Ministers of Education Organization Regional Center for Technical Education Development, known as SEMEO TED, is one of the 26 SEMEO regional centers located in the Kingdom of Cambodia. SEMEO TED was established by the Royal Government of Cambodia with the Subdecree number 107, dated on the 27th of June 2017, and endorsed by the SEMEO Council President in 2017.
Welcome to the SEMEO Regional Center for Technical Education Development. On behalf of the Ministry of Education, Youth and Sport of the Kingdom of Cambodia, I would like to express my strong support for the establishment of SEMEO TED. The center will serve as an important center in advancing technical education at the secondary education level in Southeast Asian region. Technical education is one of the top priority in education services at some of the developed countries. As technology disrupts everywhere from day to day, technical education play a key catalyst in catching up with technological innovation.
SEMEO TED is under the umbrella of the Ministry of Education, Youth and Sport, Cambodia, and the SEMEO Secretariat. And it has the governing board members from 11 SEMEO member countries, including Brunei, Darussalam, Cambodia, Indonesia, Lao PDR, Malaysia, Myanmar, the Philippines, Singapore, Thailand, Timor-Leste, and Vietnam. All members are convened annually to support, endorse, approve, and take note of some highlights and proposals of the center. It envisions to be the center of excellence of expertise in technical education development.
Technical education at secondary level become popular in the SEMEO country member at vocational technical high school because it provides immediate employment for youth in terms of skill and competency.
Technical education has been one of the priorities not only in education reform in Cambodia but also the global education agenda SDG4. Technical education has strong linkage with youth development, employment, and economic development.
The establishment of SEMEO TED is in the mission to assist SEMEO member countries in identifying technical education problems and finding alternative solutions for sustainable human resource development through technical education supports at the secondary educational level. It supports the CMEO priority area number 4 of the 7 priority areas, which is promoting technical and vocational education and training.
The CMEO Regional Center for Technical Education and Development was established in 2017 to contribute to the attainment of the CMEO Education Priority Area number 4, to promote technical and vocational education and training in Southeast Asia at the onset of Industry 4.0. Since its establishment, CMEO TED dedicated to improving the capacity of technical and vocational school teachers, particularly in the areas of technical skills and Industry 4.0.
CMEO TED is aware of the essential role in technical education, enhancing the capacities of technical education leaders, technical and vocational high school management, and supporting administrators in the Southeast Asian region to meet the emerging challenges brought about by the ever-changing education landscape and necessary Industry 4.0 skills. CMEO TED underlines and is working to promote technical education at the secondary education level in the region through 3 main areas: technical education and training, research and development, public relations and partnership. For technical education and training, CMEO TED organizes and facilitates relevant training programs based on the needs assessments and regional contexts to improve the quality of technical education teachers, students, school management, and supporting administrators regionally. We understand that training programs are the last option used to solve organizational problems. Training won't solve all of the problems that emerge. We conduct research and development on technical education for informed decision making, policy formulation, journal publication, dissemination, and sharing. CMEO TED conducts research studies in the field of agriculture, industry, engineering, and information communication technology, manufacturing, human resource development, pedagogy, and curriculum development to identify challenges and issues. For public relations and partnership programs, CMEO TED enhances collaboration and partnership with stakeholders and partners such as civil societies, public and private organizations, by formulating professional networks for educational development, promoting multicultural performance events, debate webinars and forums, study visits, and apprenticeships in cooperation with stakeholders, hosting national, regional, and international seminars, workshops, symposia, and conferences for knowledge and experience sharing. By promoting Southeast Asian Technical Education Teacher Exchange Programs, in December 2020, we formulated C Vocational Technical High School College Network, covering 11 CMEO member countries. The major areas of the network are mechanics, electronics, and manufacturing, construction, agriculture, fisheries, animal science, computer science, IT, and hospitality and tourism at secondary education level.
Southeast Asian Ministers of Education Organization, Regional Center for Technical Education Development,